Hey everybody, it is Amy, Dreamflight 6000. I'm going to share with you today our top toys of 2014. So I'm going to start by just sharing what I would call our classics. That is the toys that are our favorite year after year after year. Those are tractors. My boys are in love with tractors. We're a farming family. We have tractors of every size. Every kind of tractor, that's our most loved toy, along with Matchbox cars and Legos. So those are our kind of our core classics year after year after year. You can't go wrong with those. A huge favorite this year is this toolbox. This is a Home Depot toolbox. This was at Toys R Us for $10. It has the inside like this, and it comes with all sorts of different things. Here's a ruler, hammer, screwdriver, tape measure. It has all sorts of stuff in it. Saw, needle nose pliers, and it has just some little screws and stuff. We've added to the collection this John Deere toy, an old cell phone, tire pressure gauge. So yeah, they love these, and these get played with all the time. Another toy this year that's been really popular for our boys are bristle blocks. They love bristle blocks. They are really imaginative. They love building different things with them. They build these ships and they pretend with them. They really do all sorts of things with them. They absolutely love them. I like them. They're really fun to build with and play with. So bristle blocks is another. Tinker toys. Tinker toys is another building. They build with these. They love them. They really love them. When I first opened them, they got these for Christmas last year. When they first opened them, I thought, oh, they're kind of junky. They're plasticky, because I grew up with the old Tinker toys, you know, the old fashioned Tinker toys that are like made out of wood and they're a little smaller. But no, I love these. I really do love these, and I wish we had the bigger set. This came with 65 pieces. You can buy a bigger set. I think that has 100 and something pieces. I would definitely get the bigger set if you have more than one child that would play with these. So yeah, another very much loved toy this year.
This is my airplane car.
Wow.
This yellow burners would burn.
This is my tractor.
It's your tractor.
Yeah, where an engine is in one of these holes.
Awesome, I love it.
All right, so their number one most loved toy this past year, are these magnets. They're all individual, and you can build all sorts of different things with them. I'm not very good at it. My kids, they are so good at it. These are Discovery Kids brand. I got these at Kohl's. They're actually really expensive, but I got them Black Friday last year for an amazing deal. It comes with a little sheet with all the different things you can make with it. You can do so much with these. My boys love them. They've played hours and hours. One day, this is all Evan played with all day long, over and over and over. And he builds and he crashes, he builds and he crashes, and loves these and plays with, like, makes little buildings and puts cars through them, and he just loves them. Henry loves them too. They both love these so much. I wish we had more, but they are very expensive. But you can find these on sale every once in a while, and if you have a 30% off coupon plus like maybe Kohl's cash or something, you can actually get these for a decent price. I did buy these for a birthday present for a friend of ours, and I got them for $25. So that was the cheapest sale price with 30% off that I could find. So that is definitely a favorite toy of this year.
This is my house.
I like, love it.
How
it's
you
so
open
cute.
It is like this. Oh. I don't
I love your house.
I know. It goes in with this hole.
Mm-hmm.
We of course have other toys in our house that do get played with, but these toys I would consider our top most favorite toys, most played with toys, and I'm so happy to share it with you. So I hope that this video helped you, maybe gave you some ideas. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and if you want to see more videos from me, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.